Action!
The paper examines the decline in Florida's film and television industry. Well, it's important because the film industry is very vital to Florida's economy. We have more than 26,000 Floridians employed in the film and television industry in the state, and these are high-paying jobs. The average salary of these positions exceeds $80,000 a year. Film production in Florida benefits local economies. The research shows that when film productions come to Florida, there's a huge economic boon to the local economies. The paper focuses on the reasons for the decline of the film industry in Florida and recommends actions that could be taken to restore the significance of the film program. Unless action is taken, the film industry in Florida will continue to decline.